हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू एंड वेलकम बैक आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास साइंस 8th स्टैंडर्ड। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर 8th चैप्टर। ओके, सो इन प्रीवियस वीडियो ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज द फर्टिलाइजेशन। ओके, फर्टिलाइजेशन मीन्स द प्रोसेस इन विच द मेल गैमेट्स एंड फीमेल गैमेट्स आर फ्यूजन एंड ए प्रोड्यूस ए जायगोट। ओके, दैट प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज अ फर्टिलाइजेशन एंड दीज आर द टू टाइप्स, वन इज इंटरनल फर्टिलाइजेशन एंड अनदर वन इज एक्सटर्नल फर्टिलाइजेशन। सो ऑलरेडी वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो, बट स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट दैट व्हाट इज द ओविपोरस एंड विविपोरस एनिमल्स। सो सेक्सुअल रिप्रोडक्शन टेक प्लेस इन टू मेथड्स, वेन दैट न्यू वंस आर और वेन द जायगोट्स आर फॉर्मिंग और द मेल counterpart and a female parents are combining that to each other, they're both are producing the zygotes, and whenever the combination of that this male gametes and female gametes, they are producing the zygotes. Okay, so okay students, so now that all that some animals how like that they are producing that zygotes by that process already called fertilization, and their special sexual reproductions are take place in two methods, different two ways they can produce young ones. Okay, first one method, one is by the they some animals lays eggs and some animals give birth young ones. Okay students, so this those who are gives or those who are lays eggs by the fertilization, that are called as oviparous animals. What you should say? Oviparous animals. And those animals are give birth new ones or young ones, that animals are called as viviparous animals. Okay students, so let us discuss about that, what is the oviparous animals and what are the viviparous animals in this video. So come on students, now first of all I have written that here definition heading, that see oviparous and viviparous animals. First, sexual reproduction take place by the two methods, when that zygotes are forming or the male gametes or female gametes are producing, that how the zygotes are forming, two sexual methods of reproduction is two methods. One is some animals are producing lay eggs, they are lays the eggs like in birds, okay, some insects, okay, frog, these all are they give that water, they producing that water eggs. Okay, some animals give birth to their young ones, and some animals like humans, cow, cat, hen, these animals are give the birth young ones. Okay, so we'll discuss what is that oviparous animals means. The animals which lay eggs are called oviparous animals. Remember carefully, the animals which lay eggs are called oviparous animals, like frog is one oviparous animal, lizard gives that, butterfly also lays the eggs, hen also lays the eggs, sparrow also lays the eggs. So these animals are called generally oviparous, okay, because these sexual reproductions are what is that lays the eggs. Okay, they are producing eggs. Viviparous animals means the animals which give birth to young ones are called viviparous. Those animals are give the birth new ones, okay, young ones, birth they will give, okay, especially mammals, okay, these are called as what is that, what you should say, viviparous. What is that? Viviparous. Okay, humans, cows, dog, cats, etc., these animals are give the birth the new child or new ones, okay, new ones, okay, these are called as a viviparous. Okay students, so next we will discuss about the students sexual reproduction in humans. Specially we will discuss about that what is the sexual reproduction in humans in the next video. Now for your homework students, define the following: zygote, fertilization and embryo. Okay, so this
definition you should write in your classwork again. Once already I have told in previous video what is the zygote, what is the fertilization and a embryo. So and remember students all the definitions. Thank you all of you. Have a nice day.